When you're blocking a pitch in the dirt, you want to get big, make yourself wide. I call it being a wall. Get so big that nothing gets by you. Now keep in mind, when I say be a wall, I don't mean be something hard where the ball is going to rebound off you and roll out toward the pitcher like a bunt. I mean, again, get big, knees wide, mitt deep, elbows at your side so your body's wider, and stop everything from getting by. That's what I mean by be a wall.